Administration at Bahraich District Hospital, which witnessed the death of 79 children in over 50 days, are speaking in two voices on the lack of facilities. When Mirana visited the hospital, we found an acute shortage of resources, 2 to 3 children being forced to share one bed, many of them even on the floor. However, the hospital CMO claimed that there is no resource crunch and that this in fact is a direct contradiction to what the hospital in charge said earlier, admitting that they were ill-equipped to tackle the number of patients that were coming in.
कई जगहों से ऐसा भी सुनने को आया कि कुछ मिस्टीरियस डेथ की बात हो रही है कि समझ नहीं आ रहा कि किस तरीके के बच्चों को बीमारी हो रही है.
देयर इज नॉट लाइक दैट, नो मिस्टीरियस डेथ इन दैट.
ओके
जी.
तो ये जो आंकड़े आ रहे हैं बाहर, कुछ लोगों का ये भी कहना है कि कुछ एंसेफेलाइटिस के भी केसेस हैं.
तो देखिए, जो एंसेफेलाइटिस केस हैं, जो AES के हैं, वो AES के अलग लेबल होते हैं और उसकी जांच होती है, तब उसके बाद उसकी लेबलिंग AES की जाती है.
तो ये जिन बच्चों की मौत हुई उनको एंसेफेलाइटिस था?
नहीं, कुछ में था, बहुत कम में था. बाकी बहुत सारे काजेस थे इसके, निमोनिया था, ज्यादातर काजेस सेप्टिसीमिया के थे, पल्स एस्फिक्सिया के और ज्यादा काजेस थे, इस तरह काजेस थे.
और एक जो बात और उठाई जा रही है वो ये है कि यहाँ पे थोड़ी सी इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर की कमी है, डॉक्टर्स की भी कमी है और बिस्तरों की भी कमी.
नहीं नहीं, वो सारी चीजें रिक्वायर्ड सब पूरी हो गई. Every patient is lying on the bed. There is no deficit of the bed at all.
नहीं, बट हम जो आज देख के आए हैं उसके अंदर आज भी एक बच्चा, तीन बच्चा जो है वो एक ही बेड के ऊपर है.
नहीं, तो बेड नहीं, नहीं, बेड अलग से लगवाए गए हैं. एक नई बिल्डिंग जो अभी हैंड ओवर की गई है उसमें भी एक्स्ट्रा बेड लगवा दिए गए हैं. देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम ऑफ बेड एंड नो रिसोर्सेज, नो प्रॉब्लम ऑफ रिसोर्स.
3 दिन में 8 बच्चे और डेथ हुई है, 71 के अलावा 79 डेथ हो गई है, जिसमें बर्थ एक्सपेक्शा से 2 बच्चे बढ़े हैं, जो पहले जो है इनकी संख्या बर्थ एक्सपेक्शा की 11 थी, अब वो 13 हो गई है. 2 मेनिनजाइटिस के बढ़े हैं, निमोनिया के 3 केस बढ़े हैं और DBD के 1 केस बढ़ा हुआ. इस तरह 8 केस और डेथ हुई, रिपोर्ट हुई है. बच्चे जो आते हैं बहुत सीरियस कंडीशन में आते हैं, जैसे बहुत ही कंडीशन ख़राब होती है, बिल्कुल या तो बिल्कुल अनकॉन्शियस होते हैं या तो उनकी सांस चलती रहती है, अंतिम अवस्था रहता है, उस कंडीशन में आते हैं. प्रयास करने के बाद वो बच्चे बचाए जाते हैं, जो बच्चे नहीं बच पाते हैं उनकी डेथ होती है. हमारे यहाँ टोटल 51 बेड हैं, जिसमें 40 बेड पेडेटिक हैं और 3 बेड बड़े हैं, उसमें 2-2, 3-3 बच्चे के बेड पर लेते हैं. इसके बाद भी बच्चे ज़्यादा हो जाते हैं तो उनको मजबूरन ज़मीन पर लिटाया जाता है, क्योंकि बेड की कोई कमी नहीं आते हैं.
Let's go across to Aishwarya, who's joining us at this point. Aishwarya, if you can take us through, what is it that you have witnessed yourself when you actually visited the hospital?
Well, when we went to the hospital, there were 2 things that were standing out. One was an acute shortage of beds, because we could clearly see in many of the wards there were 3 to 4 children that were lying on a single bed. When we spoke with the parents, they told us that they were forced to do so because the hospital authorities had clearly told them that we don't have beds. If you want to get your child admitted, you will have to keep him or her on a single bed. The other point that was very clear was that there was not a lot of cleanliness. We could see that, you know, the dogs were there inside the wards. We could also see a lot of dirt in and around the hospital. Now, when we spoke about the hospital authorities, they were in complete denial. They did not agree to the fact that there was shortage of staff or that there was shortage of beds. But visuals are there proving the point that this hospital is grappling with severe infrastructural problems.
Aishwarya, so of course we heard, of course, contradictory view coming in from the hospital authorities themselves. On what basis are they talking about the resources, that there are enough resources, and is there any, I mean, the fact is of course clearly that there are not enough resources in the hospital. What is there any plan to sort of get additional resources at this point?
Well, there's a building very close to where the district hospital is, and in that hospital, there are chances that they could get new beds, but that building is not functional. At this point of time, the only building that is functional is this district hospital, and in this district hospital, especially when we talk about the children's ward, they are grappling with severe infrastructural problems. Also, many parents said that once when they go to the hospital, they are not told the kind of illness that their children face. Most of the parents whose children have died within a span of 24 hours, you have spoken with 3 parents and they say that they have lost 2 children. Both these sets of parents lost 2 children within a span of 24 hours. They were not told what kind of diseases their children were suffering from. They went to the hospital, they were asked to either go to Lucknow or they were asked to wait for 24 hours. And after 24 hours, the doctor said that their children are no more.
All right. Thanks, Aishwarya, for getting us those details.